Wallace is one of the greatest figures in Scottish history, if not the greatest. And there are many, many songs that have been written about him. This one I'd like to do now was written by a guy called Bob Proudfoot. It's all about Wallace planted a seed, and the seed grew into a tree, and that seed was liberty. The branches of that tree are everybody that's standing here today, because we carry on the bloodline. This is called the Wallace tree. While cowards hid and traitors turned, when loyal men were hanged and burned, Sir William Wallace showed the way to keep the oppressive foe at bay. To follow this man of lowly birth, the noble lords would not set. So the people rallied to his name and cast that ragman roll to shame. And frae his seeds of liberty there sprang up Scotland's Wallace tree. And in that tree our nation grows, living strong and free. Upon the curse a Stirling falls, the shadow its castle was, whereon the braggart William stood, and damned that persecution flood. But tyrant Edward paid his spies with gold to buy a traitor's life. The price of liberty is high, with a cry of freedom Wallace died. And frae his seeds of liberty there sprang up Scotland's Wallace tree. And in that tree our nation grows, living strong and free. He showed the way, Bruce followed fast, and made all Scotland free at last. Till again our nation had been sold by the yellow curse of Judas gold. That tower rising to the sky reminds us all that freedom's prize is a right for you and a right for me. Forever Scotland shall be free. And frae his seeds of liberty there sprang up Scotland's Wallace tree. And in that tree our nation grows, living strong and free. And frae his seeds of liberty there sprang up Scotland's Wallace tree. And in that tree our nation grows, living strong and free.